first, I'm gonna take the time to salute all of the parents that grew up in the horrible, unimaginable times of the past. I mean, I am blown away that they survived. Hey mom, I cleaned my room. Can I go to the movies? Look at this. You call this clean? A cookie crumb under the bed? A cookie crumb? Are you serious? Are you back talking to me, young lady? If that was me talking to my parents, I wouldn't have no teeth in my mouth. And you should be grateful that you have a bedroom. I didn't get my own room. I was lucky enough to have somewhere to sleep. Mom, I'm really getting hungry. You just ate? But that was 8 hours ago. You're lucky that you got that. There was days that we didn't even get to eat. Maybe a peanut butter sandwich or something. Oh, jeez, you kids are spoiled. Yay, Mom, no school, snow day. Can't do school because of snow? Honey, I was walking to school in 10 feet of snow. Without snow boots. 10 feet of snow? You kids need to get off your butts and get outside and play. I've been outside. Honey, we played outside all day. Until dark. Until the street lights came on. Why is your sister crying? Did you just hit her? She hit me. Don't you back talk me. But, that was me. My mom would have backhanded me. Why have you not loaded this dishwasher? Jeez, Mom just woke up. When we grew up, we had to do the dishes with our hands 5 times a day. I just want to tell all y'all kids to respect y'all parents. They lived a hard life.